Like others, I get tired of hearing just the loudness of the extremes on both ends. And I know that my friends, my family members, most people aren't in those camps. Most people are somewhere in the middle. And most people kind of scoff at the extremes on both sides. And most of those people don't have any representation. So No Labels has kind of carved out that middle lane, that niche.